final rapier choreography. I'm going to be A first, and we start in En Garde. A is going to do a dégagé going underneath B's blade. B is going to do the same thing, and he's going to do a beat attack, and he's going to cut to my left shoulder. I'm going to respond, parry with the four. I'm going to attack his left shoulder, and he's going to parry with the four with the Croisé expulsion. Then he's going to do a head slash, I duck, and then he's going to do a head cut, and I parry with the five.